Carving calligraphy, a dazzling pearl in traditional Chinese culture. Literally, it blends the traditional carving and the art of calligraphy with wood and other materials as carriers. Every stroke reflects the profound understanding of Chinese characters and the deep pursuit of art. Today, we have our friend Leo from Germany join us, and we're going to explore the art of carving calligraphy.
山不在高，有仙则名；水不在深，有龙则灵。
And it's also written from here too.
Actually, I can recite it when I studied in middle school.
Hi, hi, hi. Lao Shi, they are very beautiful. Can I learn it from you?
好，当然没问题。
我们今天学一下小一块的作品。小一块，我们选择一下这些木板小的，小的，然后在这个上面呢，你叫什么名字？
陈龙。
陈龙，啊，我们就刻一个龙，中国的龙。好，我们先在这个板上面写一个龙字，龙字我们写中国传统的一个甲骨文的大篆的。我们先把这个轮廓先给刻出来，先从这边直的下刀，然后我们这个斜的去把它去敲。刻的时候要注意，不要把字形刻破坏掉。现在我们基本上这个字轮廓都刻出来了，这里距离也都有了，去把色彩给上出来。因为这个现代刻字呢，有我们西方的雕塑，还有我们中国的传统的书法跟篆刻集一体的，我们要把色彩加上去。这是你的辰，这是龙，就我们中国的龙，中国龙，龙尾巴。
It's great. Yeah. So how do you think about this?
It's great. You need the skills of a calligrapher. You need the skills of a carpenter, and you need the skills of a sculptor to do this because of all the 3D elements which are in there. So it's not easy to make.
So this is like an integration of different
yeah, of course.
This kinds is a, of parts.
Yeah.
Yes.
I like Chinese culture.